have a special gal in mind for Valentine's. I've asked her out to dine for 4 or 5 or 6 times. She's dynamite, will she be mine? Oh, I might ask her for another rendezvous for Valentine's. Ooh, 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 ooh. Special lady date for Valentine's. She's an itty bitty lady named from biblical times. She is quite the woman, might as well be royalty. She's the sight, the sum in mine, and well, she's loyal to me. She's my itty bitty pretty Betty Valentine. Ooh, ooh, itty bitty. Ooh, ooh, pretty Betty. Ooh, ooh, itty bitty. Ooh, ooh, pretty Betty. I know I'm really lucky with my Valentine. I feel like I have won and that the stars have aligned. I know it's a sign, oh, oh, she is mine. She's my itty-bitty, pretty Betty Valentine. Ooh, ooh, itty-bitty. Ooh, ooh, pretty Betty. Ooh, ooh, itty-bitty. Ooh, ooh, pretty Betty. Though this will be her very final Valentine's, I know this will be better than all others combined. Though she's 79, she's kept her shine. Even in her decline, she stays so divine. Though she's going out for the last time of her life, she's going out as mother, friend, granny, and wife. So I'll whine her and I'll dine her. There is no one finer than my itty bitty pretty dandy granny lady. Almost 80, ready for Betty, Betty Valentine. Ooh.